Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In today's episode, I will be guiding you through how to activate your ICICI debit card online. So let's go ahead and get into it right away. First of all, open a web browser and then in the URL box type in icicibank.com and press enter. Now, from the main homepage of icicibank.com, click on the login button at the top right and choose the internet banking options you would like to sign in with. On the next page, enter your user ID or your registered mobile number associated with your ICICI Bank online banking account. If you choose to type in your user ID, you'll also need to type in the password for your account. Make sure you enter your user ID and password correct. And once you have the correct credential, select where you would want to end up right after you log into your account from the list. After you are done entering your credentials, click on Login. And soon after you're logged into your account, navigate to the Service Request or Debit Card section and look for an option to activate your card. Follow the instructions provided to complete the activation process, and that will lead you to complete your ICICI Bank debit card activation. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.